quiero dar un testimonio.
I want to give a testimony.
Compartirlo para la gloria y honra de nuestro Señor Jesucristo. Okay.
And to share it with you for the glory of God.
Este testimonio es cuando yo tenía 23 años.
This testimony is when I was 23 years old.
Yo, de un momento a otro, me dio una fiebre muy alta.
From out of nowhere, when I was 23, I had a really bad fever.
Los médicos no sabían por qué.
And you know, I went to the doctor, they couldn't tell me why.
Decían que era meningitis.
They said it was meningitis.
Estaban confundidos.
And they were very confused.
Le dijeron a mi mamá.
They told my mother.
Que diera un permiso para sacarme el líquido de la columna.
That if they would give them permission, to take liquid out of her spine.
Entonces, ellos no quisieron, pero tuvieron que hacerlo.
They didn't want to, but they gave permission in the end.
No encontraron nada.
They didn't find anything.
Y yo seguía cada vez más consumiéndome.
But every day, as the days passed, I would be consumed every day more and more.
A las finales dieron.
In the end.
Que tenía la tuberculosis.
They found out that I had tuberculosis.
Los médicos dijeron.
And the doctor said,
es un milagro de Dios.
It's a miracle of God.
Si su hija se salva.
If your daughter is saved.
Los pulmones.
Her lungs.
Están picados.
They've been damaged.
En el lado derecho.
In the right side.
Y va para el izquierdo.
And it's going on to the left side.
Ellos dijeron que era de tercer grado.
And they said it was already in its third stage.
No le damos signo de vida.
And they said we don't expect you to live very long.
Me fui consumiendo y llegué al extremo que mi piel se pegó a los huesos.
And I would continue to be consumed, and it came to the point that my skin was on my bones. I had no more meat on my bones.
Llegué como si fuera de los niños que están en África, así,
I would look like
bien escurridos, bien pegados.
The starving children in Africa, how they are, really starved and like.
Sí, así.
I would have that appearance.
Cuando uno está demasiado, me consumí demasiado, hermano, que el pastor dijo, la hermana.
I was so consumed that they said, sister.
Va a partir.
She's gonna die.
Me pusieron tubos.
They put tubes.
Por ahí pasaba los alimentos.
And through there I was fed.
Yo ya no comía.
I couldn't eat solid food.
No tenía fuerzas. Mi brazo se caía.
I didn't have any more strength.
No podía caminar.
I couldn't lift up my arm. I couldn't walk.
Hermano, fue terrible.
It was terrible.
Mi boca se secó.
My mouth would get really dry.
Yo ya me sentía muy débil.
I felt really weak.
Vinieron a visitarme al hospital.
They came to visit me at the hospital.
Porque yo ya iba a partir.
Because I was already giving signs of death.
Hermanos.
Brothers.
La muerte.
Death.
Es un sueño muy profundo.
To me it was a very deep sleep.
Yo empecé.
I started.
A dormir profundamente.
To sleep very deeply.
Era un sueño muy dulce.
And it was like a sleepness, but it was very sweet.
En el momento que yo estaba durmiendo,
when I was sleeping,
yo me transporté.
I was transported.
Me vi caminando.
I saw myself walking towards.
Por un cementerio.
Towards a cemetery.
Yo no sabía, pero para mí era hermoso ese cementerio.
I don't know why, but the
porque era todo verde.
The cemetery looked really nice. It was all green. There was green grass everywhere.
Y caminaba, hermanos,
and
caminaba.
I would just walk through
durante ese sueño.
Through that dream.
Y cuando llegué,
and when I arrived,
yo me encontré,
I found myself,
una pirámide.
I found a pyramid.
Y sobre esa pirámide,
and on top of that pyramid,
un águila así.
There was an eagle on top of it.
Y una Biblia abierta.
And there was an open Bible.
Hermanos,
brothers,
mamá estaba ahí,
when my mom was there,
yo no sabía. Ella me ponía un algodón de alcohol.
She kept putting a cotton ball with rubbing alcohol on it.
Y yo desperté.
And you know, I woke up.
Y le dije, mamá.
And I said, mom.
¿Por qué me despertaste?
Why did you wake me up?
Es que era un dulce sueño.
No, it was a very nice dream.
No, tranquila, hija.
No, just
tranquila.
Just careful. Just be quiet, daughter.
Vi alrededor de mi cama.
You know, I looked around my bed. In the hospital bed.
Muchos médicos.
And there were a lot of doctors around me.
Muchos médicos estaban así alrededor de la cama.
There were many doctors around me.
Yo entendí qué cosa era, hermano.
I didn't know what had happened.
Después me di cuenta.
Only after did I know what happened.
Después de mucho tiempo cuando recuperé.
No, after I recuperated.
Había visto.
No, I'd seen.
Un periódico de grabación de la voz de Dios.
I'd seen one of the little newspapers from Voice of God's recordings.
La tumba del profeta.
The tomb of the prophet.
Y yo, cuando recordé otra vez,
you know, when I saw the picture and when I started to look back,
fui ahí que yo fui a durante ese sueño, hermanos.
And I realized that in my dream, you know, that's what I had dreamt, the tomb of the prophet.
Yo estaba en Perú.
But I was here in Peru.
Yo nunca pensé que iba a estar aquí.
I never thought I would be here.
Por eso, hermano,
that's why, brothers,
yo le doy la gloria y la honra a mi Señor Jesucristo.
You know, I give all the glory and honor to my Lord Jesus Christ.
Siempre quise dar el testimonio para la gloria del Señor.
I've always wanted to give this testimony for the glory of
Él
God.
Me levantó.
You know, he bring me up again.
Rellenó nuevamente mis huesos.
You know, he gave me more flesh to my bones.
Y el médico dijo.
And the doctor said.
Que estaba asombrado y que él no sabía.
You know, he was surprised.
Era Dios que me sanó. Ellos mismos dijeron.
The doctor said, you know, only God could save her.
Volví otra vez porque terminé todas las el chequeo todo.
No, I went back again because they had to examine me periodically.
Todo terminé, ellos me dieron medicinas, todo.
But they gave me
yo
medicine
lo terminé.
And everything, and I finished all of it.
Volví al hospital.
And I came back to the hospital.
Tenían que sacarme una placa.
And they had to give me x-rays.
En los pulmones.
They had to x-ray my lungs again.
Después de un buen tiempo.
After some time.
Pasé.
I
y ellos me dijeron que.
And they told me that.
Que parece que la máquina está malograda. Porque
you know,
ellos ven algo raro.
It seems that the machine's broken because they see something strange.
Entonces me dijo, usted no tiene nada. No tiene un collar acá, un metal.
And they said, do you have any necklaces on, any jewelry on that might have interfered with the x-ray?
Yo le dije, no, doctor.
And I told him, no, doctor.
Prepárese que va a volver otra vez.
All right, we have to make another exam just to test it again.
Volví otra vez.
I came back.
Yo me dije, usted no ha sido operada.
And they told me, have you been operated?
No, doctor.
No, doctor.
Qué extraño.
That's strange.
Yo veo que usted ha sido operada.
I see that you've been operated on.
Está todo negativo, no tiene nada.
Because everything's negative, you have nothing.
Bendito sea el Señor Jesucristo.
No, glory to Jesus Christ.
Los médicos dijeron.
The doctor said.
Estoy sorprendido, pero ella no tiene nada.
¿Quieren que después de esto que des el testimonio de cómo el hermano Kenneth oró por ti?
Sí.
De tú cuando votabas.
Hermanos, yo
brothers,
realmente después de todo esto,
after all that,
los médicos dijeron,
the doctor
ella
said,
va a quedar muy delicada.
You know, she's gonna be very delicate.
No le damos que ella se pueda casar o tener hijos porque no, ella es muy delicada.
We don't think that she can have any children because she's very delicate.
Pasaron un buen tiempo.
No, a very long time passed.
Me casé.
I got married.
Y Dios me provió tres niños.
And God gave me three children.
Después de ese testimonio, hermano, le voy a dar un testimonio.
And after that testimony, I'm going to give you another one.
Es del año pasado que me ocurrió.
That it happened.
Testigo la hermana Zoe.
And you know, Sister Zoe witnessed it.
Yo me sentía muy mal, hermanos.
No, I felt very bad.
Yo presentía algo. Me puse muy triste dentro de mí.
I already felt something and that kind of depressed me.
Un día.
One day.
Me dolía mucho la espalda.
You know, my back would hurt a lot.
El frío me afecta y todo
and
eso.
I thought, you know, it was just the cold, you know, the cold just.
Pero me sentía muy mal, hermanos.
But I felt really bad at the same
eso
time.
Eso fue en el invierno.
And that was during the winter.
Yo tosí.
I coughed.
Y de adentro de mí salió un coágulo de sangre.
And from inside, you know, there came a blood clot.
No lo hice caso.
But yeah, I didn't pay it any mind.
Yo lo ignoraba y no quería preocupar.
I ignored it and I didn't want to worry myself.
Yo dije, yo estoy sana.
And I would just say, you know, I'm
healed. Pero esto se volvió más.
But you know, it would kept coming.
Más dolor fuerte.
But you know, more pain would keep coming.
Volví otra vez.
I would go back.
Escupía y no le hacía caso.
And you know, I would spit out blood, but I wouldn't pay it any mind.
Mi esposo me dice.
And you know, my husband would
tell me. Te
voy
a sacar.
I'm gonna take you out.
Porque tengo que arreglar el carro. Voy a venir para Elizabeth.
Because, you know, I have to get the car fixed and bring it to Elizabeth.
Acompáñame.
And, you know, come with me. I'll take you with me.
No quiero, le digo. No puedo. No me siento bien.
And I told him, you know, I really don't want to. You know, I feel kind of tired.
Vamos.
But he told me, let's go anyway.
Está bien.
All right.
Vamos.
Let's go.
De ahí, yo dije, quiero ver a la hermana Zoe.
And after that, I told him, you know, I want to go visit Sister Zoe.
Está bien, la voy a llamar. Le llamé.
It's fine, I'll call her. And I called her.
Ella vino ahí donde está, se arregla el carro.
She came to where the mechanic
nos
had his shop.
Nos acompañó porque yo
she
estaba con ella y mientras arreglaba el carro.
And you know, I could talk to her while, you know, we waited for the car to get fixed.
Después de eso, hermano.
And after that.
Fuimos a comer.
We went to eat.
Me dice, ¿qué quieres comer?
And they told me, what do you want to eat?
No, una sopa, le dije.
I just want some soup.
Está bien.
All right.
Estuvimos comiendo, hermano.
We were eating.
De pronto, yo boté otra vez coágulo más grande.
And you know, when I coughed, I spit out, you know, a bigger blood clot.
Yo lo tenía en un papel.
And
y cuando
you know,
lo veo.
I wiped it on a piece of paper, and when I look at it.
Dentro de mí vino otra vez.
Inside of me.
Yo creo que voy a partir.
Inside of me.
Estoy pensando estas cosas.
I kept thinking from what happened when I was 23, and I kept thinking to myself, I might, you know, die.
Le digo, hermanas. Mire.
And I told her sister, look.
Ella me miró y me dijo, la llevo al hospital.
And she looked at me and she said, should I take you to the hospital?
Mi esposa le dijo no.
And you know, my husband told her no.
Ella me abrazó y nos pusimos a llorar porque yo me sentía mal.
You know, I hugged him and I started crying because, you know, I felt bad.
Vamos donde el hermano.
Let's go to Brother Kenneth.
Pastor.
To the pastor's house.
Lleve, hermana.
Take me, sister.
Fue ahí, hermanos, que yo.
And where I went.
Le narré mi testimonio al hermano, el primero.
No, I where I told Brother Kenneth my first testimony.
Luego, mi esposo le dijo lo que me estaba pasando.
And then my husband told Brother Kenneth what was happening to her.
El hermano oró.
And the brother prayed.
Y cuando él oró.
And when he prayed.
Yo creí en mi sanidad, hermano.
I believed in my,
Porque Dios me sanó.
Healing because God healed me.
Pero después me dijeron, tienes que ir al médico.
But you know, after that they told me, you should go to the hospital anyway.
Bueno, hermana, ese día que el hermano oró, al día siguiente.
That day that the brother prayed for me.
Yo me puse más mal.
You know, I felt even worse.
Peor.
Worse.
Cuando yo estaba así, ya me empecé, llegó la noche a descansar, tuve un sueño,
you
hermano.
You know, at night, you know, when I was sleeping, I slept and I had a dream.
Yo soñé.
I dreamt
este lugar.
This place.
Y vi al pastor.
And I saw the pastor.
Parado ahí.
He was standing right here.
Como un médico, con
like
una.
Like a doctor. He was dressed like a doctor.
Blanco.
You know, in a white coat.
Sí. Ese era el médico. No había nadie. Solo
and
lo vi.
And that was a doctor, and there was no one else here.
Pero yo pasé para el lado de la oficina.
But I passed by the pastor's
office. Eso era
office,
su como su consultorio.
And that, was like, and that was like his office.
Eso yo decía, ese es el médico. Venía con mi mamá. Ahí.
And in my dream, you know, I was coming with my mother to get a checkup.
Al médico, que
the,
era
to
el
to
hermano.
To the doctor that was the pastor.
Entonces el hermano empezó. Él tenía una camilla.
And so the brother had a hospital bed.
Yo estaba con una sábana blanca cubierta.
You know, I was covered with a white sheet.
Y empezó como un médico a así con un estetoscopio.
And you know, he grabbed a stethoscope and he did the whole procedure that a doctor would examining me. Examining my lungs.
Apuntaba un código, decía.
Take notes.
Luego estaba acostada en el
And after that I was still laying.
Y empezó a tocar de los pies así.
Started touching the legs.
Llegó por el estómago.
Touched the stomach.
Llegó al pecho.
The chest.
Cuando el hermano toca así.
When the brother
presiona,
touched like that and he pressed.
Hermano, yo.
Brother, I.
Ya realmente comencé tosí fuerte.
In real life, I woke up from the dream and I started to cough.
Y me desperté.
And I woke up.
Y salió de mi boca algo, como si fuera un pelito, algo así. Pero yo entré dormida.
And out of my mouth, you know, something came out and I didn't really see what it was.
Lo saqué y lo boté así.
And you know,
y me levanté.
And I was sleepy, so without even thinking, I spit into a paper and I threw it in the trash.
Me fui al médico.
And I went to the doctor.
Y dije así.
And I told him.
Para la gloria y honra de Dios.
You know, for the glory and honor of God.
Diablo, tú estás derrotado.
You know, devil, you know you are defeated.
Yo estoy sana.
No, I'm healed.
Y lo que diga el médico si es algo malo.
And whatever the doctor says,
yo no
if
lo
it's
creo.
Something bad, I won't believe it.
Yo estoy sana. Me
no,
fui
I'm healed. I went
a sacar las placas.
To get x-rays.
Otra vez.
Again.
Me arrodillé dentro.
I kneeled
y digo,
down.
Señor,
and
glorifícate.
I said, Lord, glorify yourself.
Glorifícate, Señor, en mí.
Glorify yourself in me.
Yo estoy sana porque tú me sanaste.
You know,
y yo
I'm
voy
healed
a ir.
Because you healed me, and I'm gonna go
por un testimonio.
I'm gonna go for a testimony.
Hermano me sacó las placas.
Brother, when they finished doing the x-rays.
Y ahí decía.
And it said right there.
El corazón está normal.
You know, the heart's fine.
Los pulmones no representan ningún sangrado.
You know, and the lungs don't, I don't see any bleeding in the lungs.
Todo está normal.
Everything's normal.
Si persiste el grado, regrese.
You know, if there's any more bleeding, you know, come back.
Para hacerle otro examen profundamente.
To make another deeper examination.
No necesité nada, hermano. Hasta aquí estoy por la gracia del Señor.
But from that, I didn't need anything else, and here I am by the glory of God. Nothing more.